let's hear it for Mr. Lisa and Mr. Vlad.